So hey guys, today is Wednesday and I'm sorry for the lighting. I have blackout curtains, so the little bit of sunlight that was peeking through, I closed it because it's very early in the morning and I didn't want to see all that shit. And the AC is on because it's hot, so I'm sorry that you can hear that. I'm trying to get it as to where it's not so dark. Maybe if I turn on my light, that's better. Didn't want to turn on the light because my daughter is sleeping in my bed, but she sleep through anything, so it's fine. So like I said, today is Wednesday. I did get two orders over the course of yesterday, so I will be working on that, and then obviously working on my I didn't want to cover up my mic because I'm filming on my phone, but I feel like it's doing a whole bunch of shaking. So maybe I'll do it like this. So I will be doing my listings and I will be doing those orders. I have a sticker order as well as a set of cash envelopes to do, so I'll be take you guys along on that. And I have a whole lot of stuff to do because I have lip gloss orders as well. I am having a sale on my website for my lip glosses. They're $1.50. If you use code clean out, I plan on uploading this. Well, that code is not going to expire till all my inventory in stock is gone. I want to get rid of all the glosses that I have in our old packaging, so they're going for $1.50. Somebody ordered 15 and somebody else ordered 6. And for the most part, I have all of them already done except for one. So I'll be doing that as well, but I don't think I'll be filming that for this vlog. I've pretty much been separating the vlogs that I had into what pertains to both of them because I don't know if people want to see both or they just want to see one or the other. So it just all depends, but that's what we're doing today. And then I'm going to try to get all my orders out today so that I can go ahead and go to the post office, which it would just be a drop off. And that's about it. I'm trying to think because this don't have nothing to do with you guys, but we can go ahead and get into what I plan on doing. I just plan on printing and cutting those orders so I can get them out. And yeah, so stay tuned. So that's my machine going off. It's noisy, so I don't want it to make a lot of noise, but right now I'm just really printing and cutting my order that I have so I can get it out. Etsy does have a processing time in order, you know, you set it, but you have to stick by your processing time. So I like to stay pretty much, well in the way of that. So I'm printing out and cutting my order, and then I'm going to go ahead and do my envelope order. And I'm pretty much on track. I still have time to, edit, because I have to upload a video today. I didn't upload anything because of yesterday, Blackout Tuesday. So I didn't upload a YouTube video. And I definitely have to get my video up. So that's what I'll be doing. If you're a little bit annoyed by the noise in the background, I have no idea why my Cameo makes that noise. When I first got it, it wasn't making that noise. And I don't know if it's time for me to change the blade or something, but that's like a new blade. That's what came with it. And my Cameo 3, it doesn't make those noises. It was actually less noisy when I first got it. I probably did some shit to it. I don't know. But yeah, so that's what I'll be doing. You'll be seeing me doing that, and I'll come back to update you, because I actually didn't even plan out my day as far as what I'm going to do, and I always do that, so, yeah. Okay, so basically, I have finished my sticker order, which is this right here. I'm gonna go ahead and print out. And it really took me a long time because my Cameo is acting up. Not exactly sure if I need to change the blade, because like I said, that's basically the blade that came with it, and I haven't really had that but for like 2 months, so I don't think the blade should be like that. But right now I'm just printing out all my orders. So when I mean printing out the orders, I mean like that. Hopefully you couldn't see nobody's address, but you know, like that. And then I'm gonna start working on it. I have a custom envelope order to work on, so I'm just going to start working on that, and I will show you guys footage of that. And then I will be done. Well, I won't be done with Etsy for today, but I have myself on a pretty strict schedule. So once I upload my video, I'm going to work on my work on the cash envelopes, which is not going to take me a long time because they don't want any customization other than the 6-ring hole punch. So I'll go ahead and do that, and then I'll get these orders ready to go to the post office tomorrow. So I said I was going today, but it's already like 12 o'clock, so I doubt that I'm going to be going outside. I'll just ship everything because I'll be working on my lip gloss stuff as well. I'll ship everything in at one time, so I'll take everything at one time. So it'll probably be tomorrow, but the rest of the time is going to be spent working on my listings, and I will not be touching this Cameo again for today unless I get another order, because this shit is getting on my nerves at this point. I don't know if it's me or it's the software. I don't know if I told you guys before, like the Silhouette Studio had a lot of bugs, and I don't think they sent like new updates to fix the bugs. So I think that's what's messing with it, because I had to go in and delete something to make it work again, which I think is like probably the problem why it keeps acting up. But I am done printing and cutting for today. I have already printed and cut everything for August that I wanted to release. And so I'm bringing pens to the shop. So I have got some samples in from Amazon. I'm still waiting on my other samples to come in, which those should have been here already, but they're not. So I don't know if I should even put those up, but I am going to sneak it on my Instagram. So if you're not following me, it'll be across the screen. Go ahead and follow you, girl. Yeah, I have laundry to fold, so I'm trying to get everything done before 2 o'clock, which is like my cutoff period. And then, you know, the listings I could go ahead and work on all day tomorrow, even if I only do some of them, which it shouldn't take me a long time, just because it never does. Like, I could go through that like 1, 2, 3, because I basically have my listings and everything all the way together, so I don't have to worry about that. I'm sorry, I'm getting things on my phone. I do something on my phone. So yeah, let me print out this order so I can see like what envelopes it is and get to folding and cutting. So it's a good day today. It's a good day today. Besides this Cameo acting up, I'm going to be sure that it's going to be a good day for me. So yeah. I am in my living room where my computer is at, so I moved all the other stuff to my bedroom, so that's why I'm not really filming on a tripod, or not getting to see a lot. Once I get in my bedroom, it'll be different. You can see everything because my table is actually in there, but that's besides the point. We'll get to that.